Okay. I get you. I get you. You've always been there. Someone asked me in an interview the other day, and I said, well, one of the reasons I did this tour is because my fans, my family, I've been with you for most of my adult life, and I don't know any other way but to just show up and sing. And you're always there, no matter what. No matter what. And that's what country fans are, loyal. So this next one's gonna be tough today.
We got you.
She wrote it for you, and that's why I'm doing it, because it's hard for me to get through this. But life is strange. I don't know why you're not here, but I'm starting to try to understand. So I'll keep singing this song in her memory, because, well, that's what we do. Yes, I'm holding back a flood of tears. I'm just thinking about those happy years. Like all the good times that are no more. My mama's gone, gone, gone forevermore. And silence so deep. Thank you. you say things out there. Thank you. She's over here. She's like, you got this. Duh.